That line right there is the line of scrimmage. Okay, now you're going to be working about a yard off the line of scrimmage. Okay, because that's where the guys came from. When you get in the stance, I want you to get in the stance with your toes inside. Okay, you're going to be pigeon toed. I don't want you standing like this. And if you're going to stagger, I'll let him stagger today. But I bet you better understand why. All kinds of reasons why. But I want you guys way apart, then you can't right place. I want you to be long, nice and tight, a little flex underneath. Okay? Now, we're gonna work a lot of this camp on hunting. Right now we're working on hunting. I'm gonna show you how to work with the gun, probably. Right now we flex our knees, we want to get our elbows in tight.
People will see that on film. You cannot give it away. You can't give 1 or 2 yards here and there. It's got to be within a half yard, one way or the other.
You need to be in an alignment where you can take care of this end on this side, blocking from that side. All right? So that's your alignment. Here we go.
Right now with
these fingers pointing down at our left foot.
line down there about 15 yards away. All right? On the ball here. You guys are watching me. Eyes on me. Eyes got to be here. Come on. Ball's in here now, which leg's up? Let's pick the pace up a little bit here, man. That's kind of like slow motion. We're going to have wide receivers that slow, we're going to be in trouble. Here we go.
All right, now.
Put your eyes on the ball.
I want to see you guys thinking about this.
Outside release. Step with that left foot. Step with that left foot.
Higher one.
Come on.
Couple of days, let's come out, make some plays, let's go.
Hey, pitch right on three. One,
two, three. He's fine.